Mr. Lemana, your name?
My name is Nanyonje Judy. I'm the senior principal nursing officer in the regional hospital. Be blessed.
Thank you.
This is the gift.
Also, I also want to introduce and inform you people. We have our Overseas Global Foundation chairman here, who has done for us all this. And he's not doing only in Lira. He has also done in Jinja. He has also done in part of Mulago, also in Barara. They are since 2 weeks to 3 weeks now they are in Uganda with this doctor team. And they're also promising us that if we have 500 patients in next year, 2022, we shall also call this doctor back to come and operate them. So I want to welcome him, and he should be having some few words with us. Mr. Iftikhar Jim.
I want to thank the Ministry of Health, Government of Uganda, also our referral hospital. No, this is gift from Pakistani community to my Ugandan community. I am also your Ugandan brother. So we are called from our surgeon from Pakistan, from UK, from America, overseas Pakistani, please come and serve my community. And they have come. I want to thankful now to them, and we are here since 5th December up to 30th December. And we are with you 3 days. But if patient is more, we will be here also Friday.
Wow, thank you.
And we're going to serve each patient. Don't worry, be patient. We have seen so many patients, around 500. Inshallah, we're going to serve all people. Within 4 days, 3 to 4 days. And next, our message to my local community. If it's like 400 to 500 patients for the cataract surgery, our sister will inform us, we shall make the arrangement and they will come here, Dira and the Sarada. We're going to serve the community. This is the gift from Pakistani community to my local community. Thank you, RCC. Thank you, hospital. Thank you, government.
Could you repeat your name again?
My name is
Let us observe
My name is Iftikhar Skandar Chima. I'm founder of Overseas Pakistani Global Foundation of Africa. We have more than 30 countries, our offices for overseas, but our head office is here in Uganda. I'm happy because our head office is in Uganda, so they are priority basis, they are serving my community. Thank you.